Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Spider-Man Miles Morales. I have completed the training sessions. Oh, I thought I got all the caches, but there's still one missing around here apparently. I've got most of the caches. I've done the hideouts and the time capsules, so we don't have to bore you go through all those. I've learnt my lesson from Ghost of Tsushima about repeat side missions. We've still got these side missions to do, and I'm pretty sure we've got some app missions still to do, as well as the main story. So with that in mind, let's have a look at what we've got here. Alright, they're all done. Crimes, they're done. Oh, I can replay them. Okay, stuck on a skyscraper. Let's have a look at that. Whoops. There we go. Oh, blimey, let's get my venom back up. Hold on, Mr. App Guy, there's a crime happening. What's going on over here?
I'm making hard over here, Spider-Man. Mind your own business.
Fortunately, today, your terrible art is my business.
Oh, I enjoy this.
Ow. You should be. Anyone else? Come here. Hey, I press triangle. There we go. This is your stop. Come on. Yes. Nice. All right.
Window washer got stuck on the side of a building. Perfect problem for a Spider-Man to solve.
Now that's out the way. Let's go find our window washer man.
Think that's my stranded washer guy.
You right there, dude?
Spider-Man, thank God you're here. Power short-circuited on my platform. I'm stuck.
I can carry you down, or I can power up the platform.
Platform sounds better.
They turn the power off.
Spider-Man's here! Get him! We haven't grabbed the loot yet! No choice! Go! Taking you down!
Oh, this is awesome. Bye. Oh, you ended up over there. Hi. I meant to do this. There we go.
Okay. Just need to connect these relays and we'll be in business.
Right.
Sound good. Energy load must have reset the circuit. Maybe if I follow these wires, I can restore the power at the other end. Hang tight, sir.
I'll get you back up soon.
No, I didn't want you to dive. There we go. And presto. Yeah, they did.
You saved me. Oh man, I don't know how to thank you.
It was no trouble. Really.
Now go complain about cleaning up web, your webs again. Huh. Remastered is updated. Thank you. Alright, okay, so that's this area now completed. Okay. I'll probably do the rest of those off screen, but the side missions. I did one side mission off screen, then we've got a lead one. And if they feel quite story related, so I'm going to do the rest of those on screen before pushing on with the story. So let's head over here now. But I've done all the other side bits. Not all the caches. There's still one missing, apparently. Alright, what we got here? Matter up. Alright.
Whoa. 2658, right?
That was a code I picked up doing one of the construction sites.
I can make this into anything.
Ooh. What?
Oh, I'm digging this.
All right.
I think that'll do it. I gotta thank Danica for the tip. I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater.
I'm not sure how I feel about this costume. So, does that have any mods with it? Well, I can make some other costumes now. Well, what's that crimson one? Yeah, it's. Do you? That had a new mod attached to it. Can I build any more? This one. Untouchable attacks effect after. Perfect dodge, do 50% more damage for 5 whole seconds. Nice. Alright. Have I built them all? I'll switch back to this one, because this is my favourite one so far. Okay. You over here. Alright. Let's get you sorted, find out what you're all about.
I should get back to looking for the new form. Time theater.
Get my venom back up.
Series helps just as much.
Listen, if you ever need anything, not like a rescue, but a break from all the fighting, text me. I know a cafe that makes great matcha lattes.
I'm picturing sitting in a cafe in the mask, and it's weird.
But cool, right? Okay, bye.
Alright. Says this is a side mission, but I'm pretty sure I've done this.
ESU. Hallowed Halls. My alma mater. Have I ever told you what happened when I started school here? Step up to the prompt and live the story for yourself.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Okay, so no, I haven't done this one. This is an actual side mission and not a just a training thing. God damn. I was expecting it. Stop turning around. I want to see this costume. What is this? Right, I think that's all the side missions that we can do for now. Yeah, that's done. Still got the apps stuff to do. Where's the mission? Where's the cash that's missing in here, though? Maybe I'll find it later on. Maybe it's like story locked or something. There's more side missions up here to do, but again, I imagine we unlock those near the time. So let's push the story forward a bit now.
I should get back to looking for the new farm. Time to hit the theater.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
This costume's awesome.
Bet you didn't see that coming.
source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that? That'll leave a mark.
Guys, look out for Spider-Man!
Hey, Evan, you still on patrol?
Blowing up the plaza? That's your plan? It's a terrible plan!
Get him on the ground!
Got him. Now we gotta drain that generator.
All right.
All right. Drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
On the roof? Yeah, that's usually the way. Right, you! Stop it. All right, did not actually mean to do that. Bye. All right, let's get this out of the way.
Cool, cool, chipping away.
What was that?
Keep him away from the ring. He's just gonna hurt.
I will stop you. It's doing things I wanted you to pick up the thing.
You guys take return.
Stay away from
that. Really? I don't think so.
One more.
What?
Don't let him near the new form!
Soon to be no more
generators. That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
All right.
There's a staircase or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it.
Yeah. Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Okay, this way.
Armored silo looks promising.
All right, what have we got here?
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah, Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Got cables running away from it. No wonder.
I can't tether that one.
No one's here. I could look around some. Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more. But Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro, she's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Drywall's falling apart. R.I.P. Drywall. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs.
All right.
Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away. Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator.
All right.
Finn's feeding rocks on bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new form. She's good. All right, backdrops are clear, but I still need to connect the generator. Three down, one to go.
Okay, this should be the last one. Oh, I missed a thing.
Looks like Finn's making a new mask? A shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new.
Alright. Need to work out how to tether you. Yeah, I'm trying to work. Probably worth following. Trying to work out how to tether you. Ah, there we go. Right.
Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain.
And then there we go. All right, what have we done here?
All right, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my venom did,
which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on! Crap!
Spread out! He's here somewhere!
To get the new form after I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Okay, so that's what that was. Why are they not staying highlighted? This is not a happy functioning team.
You heard Beth got sick after being on the bridge?
We all know that. New form gets in your lungs, you're dead.
And it doesn't bother you that Tinkerer's forcing us to hang around it?
You wanna punk out? That's on you. I'm not running from the can.
Farewell.
Got ya.
Not your lucky day. Sorry.
Shayna, you get that Roxxon intel? Shayna? Someone check on her. I'll see what's up.
Set the spider to the fly. This is the way to do it.
What
I love my new weapons too. Right. I think you guys are the last ones. Oh, maybe not. Oh, of course it would be a fucking... Of course, it'd be a sword one left.
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Whoa! All right, then, big fella.
Venom tears it apart. Good. Keep doing that.
That's you sorted. No. How about you get out of my way? You're destroying most of New York, you crazy woman.
How about we use our words? How about you stop being so flingy? Well, she's not tired yet. And it's not going well. Where are you? Explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this. I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man.
I bet she already knows. Don't be stupid, Miles. Because she's lost it.
Oh,
good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Oh, she didn't know.
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
Oof.
That could have gone better. I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later.
Shit. What? Yes.
Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.
Yeah, but we can do that in the next episode. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Spider-Man Miles Morales, and I will catch you next time. Take care now.